Hi, this is Talia Cruz. Welcome to Talia Studio. Talia Studio is a team of two. There is me, who's the main photographer, and there's my husband, Jeff, who does a lot of my second shooting and the majority of the editing. So when I first meet a couple, obviously I'm there to capture the present, what's going on, and possibly the marriage, but I'm very much into the history of how they first got together and listening to the stories of how they met, what they first felt when they saw the other person, and that's what I want to capture, especially in an engagement shoot. I want to be able to bring them back to that place where you can look at each other and have those moments. The next step is normally the engagement shoot. So I like to talk with the bride and groom and discuss their favorite locations, where they possibly met. Anybody could take those awesome beach photos, but I don't want a sunset to be the focus of that picture. I want it to be the couple that's the big deal in that photo. After the engagement session, it'll probably take about a month till the photos get to the couple, but in the meantime, they get to view the retouches online, and then we go over the photos that the bride wants for a possible guest book where guests can sign. So a lot of couples do get anxiety when it comes to posing because it's not something that they do on a regular basis. So to be able to get them to that place where they're comfortable, where they kind of forget that a camera is around, and be able to hold each other and look at each other as if they're not posing and these pictures are gonna go straight to mom and dad, I think that takes a little bit. You have to get them into that element. And then when they're in that moment, I actually tell people just enjoy being in that moment right now. In a normal setting, there isn't a big camera that's just gonna be in your face. So I like to get them to a place where I'm almost gonna be invisible, but they can be themselves in front of a camera. Even with me, when a lens is in my face, you know, everybody has that tendency to get a little bit standoffish, and that's kind of a goal for me, is to get them out of that completely and just get very comfortable with the two of them, even in a setting where there's a lot of other people around. Just realizing that it's all about the two of them and where they've come to, and making it really feel like a photo shoot. My goal when a couple looks back on their wedding photos is that they actually get brought back to that place, and that feeling reminds the two of them of why they fell in love and why they decided to get married and spend the rest of their lives together. I really appreciate you stopping by, and if you have any questions or if you just wanted to drop a note saying hi, you can contact me through taliastudio.com on the contact form, and we will get back to you as soon as possible. Pack up, let's go.